Number 10. You ever seen one of those really cute rainforest gerbil things?
No, can't say I have. Well, that's number 10.
How about those cute little ducklings?
I see those all the time. Number 8. Baby lemur.
Heck yeah. Number 7. Buff bison.
Number 6. The brown bear.
Number 5, the leopard.
Number 4, the silverback gorilla.
Number 3, the wolf.
Number 2, the lion.
And number 1, the only one and only animal.
Boom!
Conrad Hansen.
Dude, look at that!
What the heck? What is that?
Hey, I don't know, man.
Watch this.
Oh, what the?
Man. Oh,
yeah, that's a...
We made it, man.
Oh my gosh, that was a close one.
That was real close.
That was a close one.
Oh!
I've been a bomber since I started school. I grew up in Kevin. I drag race in my free time. I don't really practice racing, but when we just go for a normal weekend, we go out to Beacon and Paducah. Now, I started racing. My dad always raced, and I guess that's how I got into it. Now, I don't think it would be a career for me, but it would definitely be a side job. For a career, I want to go to school and be a mechanical engineer. My name is Ryan Armour, and I am a bomber.
Perry the platypus. Perry.
Battle Memorial, this week on Green Talk, we have looked at several pictures, but this week, Mr. Emmett Berry got it. Ben received new hats, and he's just real proud of his band, and that's what we got this week. Thank you very much. Keep hashtagging. We will select your photos, and we'll put it on Green Talk. Have a great day.
Oh, you're Brett.
Hey, hit the sack!
Michael!
No!
Why did you stop?
Hey, Mikey, put Jake on the phone. What's up?
I don't have money, if that's what you want. But what I do have is a particular set of skills. Skills I've acquired over a long career.
I said Janie sing the song.
I was-